I'll take a little video of it so that you can see how it works. So you can see the pistons moving inside it.
What does this button do?
Oh, it either stops or starts it, I suppose.
Can I press it?
Go ahead and see what it does. You don't have to.
I think that we'll get in trouble.
No, not if the button is right there. It probably just doesn't do anything.